What's up, guys? I'm GD Cuba, and today we have an unboxing from Daily Puzzles. So we should have some exciting new puzzles in here, so let's just get right into it. So we've got a nice business card. And then we have the cubes, which will go to the side here. We've got a Mouse screwdriver. This is just one because I keep losing mine. And we have a nice load of cube stands, which is actually good because I do use them. So yeah. So obviously we've got this Mouse blue screwdriver, which is obviously the most exciting thing in the world. Yeah, so that can go off to the side. Then we've got the two cubes. So we've got the Mouse Ready Cube, which is designed by Oscar van Deventer, a Dutch cube inventor, puzzle designer, whatever. This was made back in 2009, and Mouse have just gotten around to producing it for him. And then we've got the Chiyi Mofangi Wukwei. So we'll get into that later, and we'll get into the Ready Cube. Now this is probably gonna be really hard to get out the box. Yep, okay. There we go. So it's got plastic wrap, obviously. It's really heavy. It's about the same size as a 4x4, and it's a fair bit bigger than a 3x3. So let's just get into it. So first of all, it's really greasy, but it looks like these shades are just standard Mouse shades. So yeah, that's them. Now this is a corner turning puzzle, and wow, this is really smooth. Smoother than I expected it to be. So let's just scramble it and see if I can solve it. I probably can't, but yeah, this is a really smooth puzzle, and I'm glad I picked one up. So, I was gonna say that's nice and scrambled, but it's really not. So that is nice and scrambled now, and I'll do a solve. No, okay, well, I'll solve that later. It's gotten to what I'm really excited about, which is the Chiyi Wukwei, because my favorite event is 4x4. So straight away, this is really light. A heap lighter than my Gwonsu, but it's the same size, I'm pretty sure. So this is using what I believe is Marks Volk's custom shades that he uses, and it's also on the Volk and Chiyi's newer puzzles. He's also Gan half bites, I believe. Let's get on to first turns. So it's really sluggish, I would have said, but it's also really, really smooth. and it's actually braking quite well, I'd have said, even after doing just first turns. So let's test the corner cutting. And the corner cutting is just over line to line, and the reverse is also line to line. If that's what you call reverse cutting, I'm not sure. Okay, so we'll take a look at the mechanism. That did not sound good whatsoever. Oh, it was just the inner piece. So, this torpedo is pretty thin compared to what I'm used to. Put that back in a minute. And these are pretty standard edges. Again, just a standard inner piece. And then pretty much standard corner. I don't know why I bothered, I think I'm just going to say it's standard. So, let's put this back. Put this back later.
Thank you for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to go and check out Daily Puzzles. They have new puzzles almost every week, and they've got really good prices. Also, you can get 10% off your entire order with the discount code GDTuber. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.